The Fairies Market by Shirley, Barber. Whenever there's a full moon, the fairies hold a market. "Come on, let's go to the market," one little elf said to the other. Before long, a third little elf flew down. He wanted to buy a dandelion lamp. What a lot of lovely things are for sale. That's the end of this book, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. Bye!